Good morning and welcome back to Maypole Farm. It's the fourth day in December and we are going to get some milk sold this morning. Not showing you the selling of milk for a while, so thought we'd take you with us for a ride this morning. Just on freezing this morning, not as sharp as it has been the last couple of days. We will get as much of this work done as we can on camera. Even at 8:55, still a little bit dark in the mornings. Along with this, sorry about the weavy ride, but we was sorting something out at the side whilst I was doing it. Toodle our way back to the farm. That's the first load gone. Not many sleepies left until Christmas now, so I imagine come November we could get the new farming simulator game next year. Interesting to see if we get any new crops and equipment. I would like to see some peas and pea viners come in, probably some cabbage and collie with one of the trailers with the arms on to collect the collies and cabbage, with animated people cutting. Still like to see dynamic ground as well, so the wheels sink into soil and you get a proper ridge when you plough in. we will back up. This is all helping towards the new tractors that come on the farm. Still undecided what tractors we're getting on the farm come the new year, but anyway, we will get our way back up to the dairy, get this load of milk sold, then we should jump to feeding the animals. It is a pretty cloudy morning this morning, but it's not too bad, it's not too bad at all, to be fair. We will have one more trip with the milk tanker, but for the most part, you will see us next with the Fords and Major sorting the animals out. Right, we need to get the cattle bedded and fed. That's the next segment of today's episode. Let's get our souls in, get the straw blowing in, and put the trailer on and get them some hay. There's the old bull, Barney the bull. He's coming in to get some hay. There we are, that's got straw blowing in. trailer put on. Get some hay put in to feed the cattle. Two more bales for today. This old trail is one that's been on the farm a long while. It used to be a carting tractor at one time. Now it's a cattle feeding tractor. Got them sorted. Get this tractor put away and we will see you over at the arable yard when we start selling some of the crops off. That we will get rid of a load or two of wheat. It's at a decent price, and at the grain elevator tag the grain elevator just to make sure we know where we're heading. Could have sworn we'd tagged the grain elevator, but it is where I thought it was, over the back near the shop. Get some money rolling in whilst this wheat is a decent price, £403 a ton. First load over here, then go fetch another one. Get some of this wheat sold. That will go towards buying a new tractor. tractor also needs filling up with fuel when we finish today, if we make it that far. The money rolling in. Let's see how much money we get for a load of wheat. $3,230 plus $154 off the government. Yeah, still got plenty of crops to sell. We've got the barley, the beans, and the potatoes. Which all need selling. Plenty of stuff to sell. Get ourselves back to the farm, get the second load of wheat loaded up. Again, that's gone. Kaput again. Temperature has risen above freezing, so it's not quite so cold sitting on the tractor. Next load of wheat loaded up. Away we go again. Won't be selling any crops off camera, it will all be sold with you with us over the next few episodes. We shall see going forward what we need to be doing. Now it's started bleeping at us, so we're going to need to fill it up sooner rather than later. Almost back to the grain elevator now. Our way back round the corner. See how much money we've got once we get this load sold. Another 3,231, 154 from the government. This is what the old year's been about, this grain and potatoes and stuff to sell. Should get another load sold before we need to refuel. Does bleep at us to let us know it's out, so although it sometimes end up going to the field with an empty tractor, we do know it's empty when it starts bleeping and get it filled up. We will be filled up before you join us tomorrow. See what happening with prices for tomorrow. It could be I think we need to fill this up and get ourselves filled up with fuel. And again, get a load of wheat in. We will go around this way this time, refuel the tractor. Give it a bit of a wash whilst we refuel. Give the trailer a bit of a wash too. head back over to the grain elevator. Our Christmas tree there, shining its lights. May get this load sold and one more before we have to leave you. We'll find out in 3 days what equipment we're buying. For the new year, we need 2 tractors. To go over to the sheep farm. Or at least 1 tractor to go over there. Load dumped in, take us over 30 grand. Almost 32 grand in the bank, so should have 35 grand in the bank before you leave us. Won't seem long before we get into spring crops in the ground now. Definitely have one more load to go over to be sold today. I think we'll get rid of a load of soybeans. Not sure where the best price would be for soybeans, but long before we find out. get the tractor put under cover until morning. Sell some beans. Only the one load of beans. Let's see where the best price is. Pull the beans. And again, the grain elevator looking like the best price. To get the soybeans sold. Should get about $6,000 for these. Almost back to the grain elevator once more. May clear the bean bin out before we leave you. There's not a lot of beans left. Well, just clear all the beans out before you leave us. See how much money we've got once we get this load of beans sold. $5,150, $245 from the government. Takes us up to $37,282. Could be that we only get the one new tractor this year. looking at the money going up, although still got a lot of crops to sell. For today, that is where we're going to leave you. We hope you enjoyed today's episode, feeding the cattle and selling crops. Please give us a like, give us a share, drop us a comment if you are new to the channel and you'd like to see more of what we do here. Please subscribe to the channel. If you give that bell a ring, it will tell you when our content is available. Until you join us again next time. Thank you very much for watching. We hope you enjoy the rest of your day. Goodbye for now.